The movie better.
No. I mean, I think even as kids, we remember little rumors, and those rumors could just kill you because they were not true. But the more you say they're not true, the more people believe they are true. You know. So yes, I've experienced that in smaller scales. I think that's more common with girls, though, but. Yeah, of course, I've experienced.
Which one? Which one, for example, as a kid?
I can't remember. I can't remember what, but I remember the feeling of feeling everything was so unjust. It was so unfair. You know, I remember that feeling.
Mm. And it helped you for the character in a way.
Sorry?
It helped you for the character in a way.
Yeah, I think that not because of that, but I think it's easy for everyone to identify themselves with a situation where you're being accused of something as horrible as this, and you didn't do it, but you don't know how to tell people. You can say, I didn't do it.
Mm.
You can smile when you do it, you can cry with it, you can do all kinds of things. People still look at you and go, yeah? And that's a difficult
thing. As an actor, hasn't been any gossip about you as a celebrity?
That's not even gossip, that's just on the front page.
Which one, for example, that funny ones?
Me and all kind of girls, or me drunk in the gutter, whatever, all kind of, what they do, you know, that's what their work is. And it's not even gossip, it doesn't go like, it's just like, it's the truth. So, hey, what can you do?